What's up, internet? I am Manish from rebellionwriter.com and welcome to the next tutorial in Python programming series. So, in recently uploaded tutorial on this YouTube channel, we learned how to create and execute a Python script using IDLE. But there are instances when we have to execute the scripts using command prompt. Thus, in this video, we will learn how to execute Python scripts using command prompt in Windows 10. Before starting anything, let me quickly explain the setup we will be using for the demonstration. I have created a directory with the name Python Tutorials in the Documents folder. In that directory, I have created a script with the name tut3.py. This script contains a code which on successful execution displays the current version of Python installed on your system. For more details about the code, you can watch the YouTube video which we were talking about earlier. Anyways, for the purpose of demonstration, we will try to execute this Python script tut3.py using the command prompt. There are two ways of doing that. Number one, in your command prompt, navigate to the directory where your scripts are saved and then execute them using Python interpreter. Or number two, invoke the Python interpreter with the location of your script. The interpreter will use the location path to find the script and then execute it. Let's try to execute our script tut3.py using both the mentioned ways. Let's start with the first one, which is navigating to the directory. As the name suggests, in this method, we first need to navigate to the directory which contains our Python script. This in our case is Python Tutorials, which is located inside the Documents folder. You can see the location path of this directory on your screen. Let's use this path and navigate to this directory. Now we are inside our desired directory. Next we have to invoke Python's interpreter. We do that simply by writing the keyword Python on our command prompt. Writing the keyword Python alone will only invoke the interpreter. It will not execute the script. To run a desired script, we need to command the interpreter to do so. We can do that simply by writing the name of our script followed by the keyword Python. So, to run our script, we first have to write the keyword Python followed by the name of our script, which is tut3.py. Let's do that. Remember, specifying the file extension, which is .py, is mandatory. Otherwise, you will get an error. Let's hit the Enter key and see the result. Here is our result. Now, let's learn the second way of running a Python script, which is by invoking the Python interpreter with the location of your script. Here, I have a fresh command prompt opened for you guys. In the first method of running a Python script, we have to do the navigation manually. But in the second method, we will let the Python's interpreter do the navigation for us. Let's learn how to do that. As in this method, the interpreter is doing the navigation for us, thus we have to specify the location path of our script followed by the keyword Python. Let's do it. First, let's find out what is the location path of our script. Our script tut3.py is created inside the directory Python Tutorials, which is located in the Documents folder of Windows 10. So here we got our path. That's exactly what we will be specifying along with the keyword Python this time. Now that we have our path, let's get back to our command prompt and run our script. Also, make sure to enclose this path string inside a pair of double quotes. Like this. Perfect. Now, let's try it. Hit enter and see the result. Here we are. These are the two methods of running Python scripts using command prompt in Windows 10. Now, I want you to comment and tell me if you like to use command prompt for writing code. Remember, I'm waiting for your comments and very eager to read them. Hope you enjoyed watching and learned something new. Please give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends on your social media. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from rebellionwriter.com.